great. It's not to say it's not without mistakes. It ain't always easy over a piece of cake. But believe me when I say that I appreciate just the fact that I wake up and I am breathing straight. I'm pretty healthy even though I'm not eating great. But at least I ate. I'm giving up, it's something I don't even say. Every day is a struggle, but it's not like I need a break. All I need is a page, a pen, a pencil, so I can try and alleviate or lessen any stresses or problems that I am feeling may interrupt or slow down my mind, cause it's a speeding train. And that'd be a shame if everything I worked for went up and it see your flames. I am not here to be seeking fame. I just don't wanna fail, and I'm hoping I don't see that day. Nah. I may trip, but I never fall. And if I did, I would pick my ass up and I would stand up tall. Cause in this institution, you win some, you lose some. Can't move on, and one day you will catch that break. With each passing day, I know my passion stays and grows in numbers. I'm told I'm going past that stage of insecurity. I'm sure to be the cat that stays relevant in every element, even after passing away. Scared of death, man, of course I am. But not because I don't know what is after life, but rather leaving Earth before I get the chance to show that I can change the world when I grab the mic. It's a long road ahead of me. It's kind of unsettling, but I know I am getting there steadily. My fear is what drives me. My passion inspires me, so I know I am in this entirely.